please stand for the pledge?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Jupiter. I'm Ray Ray.
And I'm Dietra.
And we have your news for Friday, February 3rd, 2023. For the faculty Friday's Selfie of the Day, we have Mr. Day. He's an avid Chiefs fan and that believes that the University of Missouri should be ranked for men's basketball in the top 25. But we wanted to deliver a special thank you to him for being the announcer for all the home basketball games this year. Happy Black History Month, Jupiter High School. Our Black Student Union will be playing music in the courtyard every morning from many different Black artists that have impacted and pioneered many music genres. Our amazing art department created pop art posters of different Black influential historians, scientists, artists, athletes, writers, and mathematicians for our school hallways. As we celebrate Black History Month, we'll be celebrating and sharing stories of many influential Black leaders and pioneers that have impacted our world and culture. BSU members, our Haitian luncheon is today. Remember to get your TLEs signed and your club dues turned in before 10 a.m. Make sure to wear red, blue, or white to commemorate the colors of the Haitian flag. Can't wait to see you there. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Carlisle in room 5211.
Congratulations to the class of 2023 Top 20. Congratulations to Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Christopher Kripe for being selected as the Jupiter High School's JROTC Candidate of the Year. The next Cops Teens Talk is Tuesday, February 14th from 3:15 to 4:15 at the Jupiter Police Department Community Room. This program is designed to reach out to teenagers within the town of Jupiter so they can get to know their local police officers. The program opens up to discussions about things that impact a teenager's life while interacting with the Jupiter Police Department officers. Teens can also enjoy pizza and earn community service hours. Interested in the field of law? Join the Jupiter High School's Law Club. Leadership positions are needed. Come by Portable 46 at 2:50 on Monday, February 6th for our monthly meeting. Or join the Google Classroom with the code. Snacks will be provided. We hope to see you there.
Foundation scholarship applications are due in a couple of weeks. The John C. Gibbo Student Leadership Awards program aims to encourage, recognize, and award selected high school seniors who have demonstrated leadership potential through a combination of academic excellence, community service, and extracurricular activities. The Chamber Foundation Scholarships award college-bound seniors who demonstrate leadership potential and have a financial need. They look forward to applications for Jupiter High students. The application and selection criteria can be found at the link. Completed application materials must be submitted to the email by 5 p.m. Friday, February 17, 2023. Attention club sponsors. Club pictures for the yearbook will take place on Friday, February 17th and Tuesday, February 21st in the gym. Please be sure to complete the club picture Google form that was emailed earlier this week. The yearbook staff needs to know both the size of your club and the method of photographing its members for the club section of the yearbook. Please reach out to Ms. Muncy with any questions. Join Drama Club on Mondays from 3:45 to 4:45. Play improv games, enjoy snacks, and learn about what's new in the world of theater at JHS, and have fun.
Warrior Ball will be held by Jupiter High School's Dance Marathon on Friday, February 10th in the gym from 3 to 4 p.m. You need 8 people per team and it is $10 per person. Turn in your money and paperwork to Portable 1 by February 8th. All proceeds will go to Shands Children's Hospital. Childhood Cancer Support Club will be holding a popsicle stand in the morning from February 6th through the 10th in the courtyard. Popsicles will be priced at $2 for $1. All the proceeds will be going to for children undergoing cancer treatment in hospitals. Thank you. Best Buddies. Wednesday, February 15th, we will be having our Valentine's Day party after school. Come join us in celebrating friendship with one another. Please plan to be picked up by 4 p.m.
Selfless Service Club. Join us on Thursday, February 9th during lunch B in room 4208 to write cards to veterans. Service hours will be provided. Support Jupiter High School's Period Product Donation Drive and donate menstrual products like tampons, pads, and Diva Cups to the bins in the front office or to Dr. Thornton's room 3108. More drop-off locations are with the Women's Services Club, run by Ms. Muncy, and the Women's Empowerment Club, run by Ms. Hansen and Ms. Gilbert. If you wish to get community service service hours, ask the teacher of the drop-off location or bring a receipt to Dr. Thor's room, 3108. All donations will be going to the Homeless Coalition of Palm Beach County.
Valentine's Day carnations. Show someone you are thinking of them by buying them flowers for Valentine's Day. Sales run through February 7th and will be delivered on February 14th. Look for a green team member with a flower box or buy them at lunch. Thank you for your support.
And your birthdays of the day. Happy birthday to Macy Andrus, Madison Andrus, Angel Benzano, Jordan Buckman, Jose Camposeco Cota, Andrew Klosch, Amanda Lieberman, Selvin Lopez, Ruby Monteith, Corinne Partlow, Elizabeth Schnurr, Alexandra Strofopoulos, Oliver Van Vliet, and a special happy birthday to Miss Householder, aka Miss Quaker, aka Miss Betty. Happy birthday.
Stay tuned for these promotional videos from ACE Global Perspectives and AP Human for your SY24 course selection consideration.
And have a great day, Warriors.
Hi, I'm Debbie DePasquale, and I teach ACE Global Perspectives along with Mr. DeLeonardo and Ms. Hansen, and we want to tell you a little bit about our course.
Hey, what are you guys working on?
Research for my Global Perspectives class.
I heard that class is super easy.
Yeah, it's an easy A as long as you meet your deadline.
Yeah, and it's required for the ACE diploma.
True, it's also a college elective with little to no homework.
That means we have time for dance team practice.
Soccer!
And basketball practice!
And band.
And ROTC.
And tennis.
And volleyball.
Don't forget baseball.
We support this message.
I want someone to love me. I need someone who needs me.